everyone. I'm Tanya Rivero. Thank you for joining us. It is a solemn Easter Sunday as the death toll from the coronavirus pandemic continues to mount. The U.S. now leads the world in the number of cases and deaths linked to the virus. More than 20,000 people have died nationwide, surpassing the number of deaths in Italy. There are more than 500,000 COVID-19 cases in the U.S. For the first time in history, the president declared a major disaster in all 50 states simultaneously. President Trump called the coronavirus pandemic the plague in an Easter video message. He said Easter will be different this year because Christians will not be sitting together at church. Meanwhile, a White House official says the country will be close to the testing capacity needed to ease social distancing measures by May. Here's Mark Strassman with more.
In New York, near